come back.
Your dreams. Come on, y'all, jam with me.
Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about. Well, the names have all changed since you hung around.
I grew up on that, y'all.
But those dreams have remained and they've turned around. Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Well, welcome back, Overcoming Believers Church. I guess you can see I'm like a kid in a candy store. We are back in the house of the Lord after one entire year of ministering to you through social media. We are still doing that, but the Lord has given us liberty. He's given us word. He's given us wisdom to be able to come back into our building. Resurrection service was absolutely amazing. We had four services, and we said we're going to keep it going. Listen, you can show up in this facility. You have two opportunities, a 9:30 service on Sunday and a 12:30 service on Sunday. We only have a very limited amount of seats in the building because we want to make sure that we keep you safe. We've set up protocol, temperature checks, and questionnaires. And my staff done a phenomenal job to make sure that you are safe, but also be able to celebrate your Lord Jesus Christ in person. So you have two opportunities every single Sunday. 9:30 service lasts about an hour and 15 minutes, hour 30. And then 12:30 service lasts about the same amount of time. I want you to tell everybody you know, your mama, your grandmama, your friends, your enemies. We are back. Welcome back, Overcoming Believers Church. God bless you. I cannot wait to see you in the building. Those of you that are connected to us through our cyber sanctuary, we're going to be hosting online every service also. So if you can't make it back that way, that's okay. It's all good. You wait on the Lord to tell you when to come back. But the doors of the church are open. Welcome back. God bless you. I'll see you then. Make sure you register. OvercomingBelieversChurch.org. God bless.